now I know it's technically feasible because, you know, Germany's sun is about half of what we have here. It's closer to what's in Alaska. And Georgia does pretty well. So right after that, there was a comment that came out. I don't know if you saw this one. Wall Street Journal, and our leader, Fanning, made the comment in here, as Cole received Mr. Fanning warns that customers may be forced to rely on sources that are less productive and more expensive because there's nothing to pick up the slack. The conventional coal is not going to get done, and there's only a few people who can do nuclear. This ain't a job for beginners, so you left the gas, heaven forbid, who moves. He says, now I've decided about renewables, anybody, but they're an inch of clay. Right after North Germany had just hit 50%, now admittedly it was only for a few hours, but that's still pretty good. It gives you an idea of what you can.